It's coming, coming, coming. Yo, what is going on, Voyagers? It's your boy Finnegy back with another video, and today I got a cool one. Me and Jinx just playing some pubs, and Jinx wanted to try and do like different types of things for his content, which I'm excited for him. And you guys, make sure you guys check out Jinx's profile or his YouTube channel. He is killing it on the YouTube game. But he was trying to try out crypto, and I still haven't put a crypto game out. Just because, I'm not very good with him, and I don't think he's that great of a legend. Just my personal opinion. But if you use him, then great, good for you. You can maybe prove me wrong, but it's just me and Jinx going at it in this pubs game. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Make sure you guys leave a like if you guys do, and make sure you check out his channel if you want. So without further ado, let's hop right into it. I cracked his blue.
Down. We made the right one clip. Me, I didn't have armor, so I mean, yeah, that was good. The freest kill of his life.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. Can we get this blue? Nice. R3 or R9?
I'm good.
I don't know what you want for your video, so.
Yeah, I kind of stopped using the 99. Oh shit! I was gonna go do crypto things and then I got shot.
Unfortunate, really.
Alright, I'm sending the drone out.
I'm healing. Huff and Puff is dead, dog.
Oh yeah. Oh, he's super dead. They sent on him to thirst him.
Maybe?
He's got a PK up here, too.
Give herself right now. Nice.
I'm definitely taking that PK. Oh! I think I'm good. I think I get out. Nice! That's the
last of that squad. I think he killed himself. I don't think I got the kill.
Really?
Yeah, I think he killed himself. It's okay. Could have some juice. Catching myself up. You wanna go across?
Yeah, I have to pop these syringes. I finally have health heals.
I don't have that many either. Oh, there's a lot going on.
Out.
No shield right here, bud. Underneath there.
Reloading. Cutting a different team. You got that.
There's three of them, dog.
Okay, I'm coming to you then.
There's no shield on me.
Yeah. Reloading. Oh! Enemy
here. Recharging my shields.
Healing up. One shot outside on me.
Okay, I'm here. That's one step close. Let's go, bitch. Last members down.
Oh, that was wild. One's broken, though. You're the kill leader. They'll be watching. Got the teammate.
Reloading.
Good for
you. There's more?
Alright. On Huff and Puff.
Getting shot at. Oh. Hold on. Shield recharging.
Second floor.
That was one shot.
Nice.
Aisu!
Yeah, body shield here. Level 3.
Reloading. Poor favor.
Give me a second.
Hey, sir.
Did you say poor favor?
Mm-hmm.
Sure, fucking weirdo.
Recharging my shield. I don't know. See, and we talked about this, but like, I never know where to rotate out of here.
Nobody does. Even if they say they do, they don't. They're lying, because it's always random. My highest kill games came completely randomly. Just like, kind of walking around the map.
Just kind of get lucky.
Yeah, I think the highest kill game I have, I landed at Thermal. I think I ended with 26 on this map. I landed at Thermal. Thermal station?
Yeah.
So, I mean, like, it's... I don't know. I have no idea. Completely random. Like, look at, dude. First circle, and there's only 15 people left.
What? Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Us three and 15 people. Yeah, man. Listen, there's a few things that I think that could fix that.
More people.
First of all, this map is horrible for this.
Yeah.
Horrible for everything.
Okay.
Second of all, the gunshots are too loud. Okay. They need to lower the sound of gunshots, right?
I feel like they've been needing to do that for a while.
Oh yeah, bro. It was even worse on. Oh god.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Let's throw nades at them. They've got a charge rifle and shit.
Okay.
Huge nades, bro. Huge nades. Throw it in the drone. We're doing crypto things.
Do crypto things.
Oh, it's gonna be huge. It's ginormous. Oh, we shot it. Burn up my drone is recharged. I really wanted the EMP though.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna EMP.
He destroyed it.
One shot. Yep. Last guy, Gibby? Oh, yep. Yeah, he's down low. He's like over there.
Patching myself up.
Oh, he's here. I don't think he got the res off, was it?
Reloading. There's a little fragger. No, I don't think so. Bro, why is he playing like this? Stop. Die.
Solo. Reloading. Attention. Your time is not over yet. Naisu?
Good work.
All good.
Oh. That was mildly annoying because it destroyed my drone. It's gonna be the biggest EMP of
2019. A fat EMP.
It's gonna be.
Recharging my shield.
Do you have any bats?
I don't have. I've only got 6 cells, dude. This guy had a bat. You can take it.
No, you're good.
Less than 1 minute. The ring is not far.
I want a precision choke for this PK. Bro, they need to nerf the PK.
They do. I think they're doing good. It does good with registration now, I would say. Better than last time. It just does too much damage now.
We're close to yeah, way too much.
But with the precision choke, oh my gosh.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
so stupid, dude.
I feel so bad. Okay, so I was playing, I was just playing. Oh, there's a gold scout here.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
I was just playing, right? Zeus was playing Pro League. And he was like, one of our teammates left, I need you to fill. I'm like, okay, I'll come off in. He's like, I only need you for 2 games. So I played. In the one game, I picked up the PK, and I hit James for 146. He almost one-clipped me. And I just hit him for 146, and he dropped dead. Bro, he was irate. And I'm like, bro, I feel so bad. That was like...
I probably would be too, though.
146?
That's too much damage
naked
for a
PK.
Yeah.
It was ridiculous.
I'm not sure what a good stance on it is. Maybe 80, 75. Close range.
I think it's good. It's just less range. They need to nerf the precision. What the precision choke does for it. They need to nerf that. But I feel like the damage is good. It's just it needs less range. Cause you need a shotgun. You should be punished up close, right? But, like, you can hit for 100, like, even without a precision choke, from way too close, or way too far away.
That's fair.
I feel like if you get in somebody's face with a shotgun, it should do that much damage. You know what I mean?
That does make sense. Oh yeah.
I'm on a guy.
I hear a charge rifle. Nice.
I downed one.
Right here.
Target spotted.
It might come up here.
Not all of us are in the ring. Check your maps.
Those are all
give
like
the man a wingman. One, like actually,
those are all on like the roof. Ones. No.
He's on flesh bin.
Nice.
Full squad's down. We made the right choices. Only two other squads.
Another
one.
That was so many people.
Reloading. Yeah. Here, I got extra bats.
No, you're good. I got three now. Need heavy.
Heavy?
Oh, there is somebody in here.
Reloading.
Poor guy.
Last member's down. One squad closer to winning.
This is the last squad.
I expect it though. There's only one team left, dude.
I don't feel like that. See, how do they? What was the other reason? How do they fix it? You're saying.
In the crypto drone.
You're being aimed at. They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Oh my god.
Need to reach.
How do they fix it? As well as like what did you say? The noises? The noise?
Oh yeah, the sound of gunshots, right?
Yep. And then what else? I would say like maybe add destroyed. More people.
Reloading.
This map, I would say so. I don't know. I just think that they need to update the meta more often. Because as of right now, they only change like what the meta is once every month, basically. So we're stuck with the, like this PK, for example. We're stuck with this PK for like at least a month. Can they really run away?
Mm-hmm.
Need to recharge my shields.
Be out inside, buddy.
Myself up.
Recharging my shields.
I'm gonna EMP them.
Yeah,
and then
yeah,
we
yeah,
can
yeah,
jump
yeah. I like that. I like that.
That's not funny. Shut up. That wasn't even a little bit funny.
Oh, dude,
you guys are playing like weirdos, and it's driving me nuts.
It's because they know, dog.
Need to recharge my shield.
100% is because they know. Why would they play like this? Pubs. Okay, third time's the charm. This time they're not gonna destroy the drone.
Alright, you got it.
I'm bringing it in from a wonky angle.
If you don't wanna get caught.
I'm not going in the wide open. We're bringing it down low and scooping up. Get ready to hit that zip fin.
Alright.
Go. They destroyed it! They actually got to destroy it! Oh my goodness. I'm not with you at all. Come on right now. Let's fry him, dude.
Enemy down.
They got destroyed.
They actually just got fried so bad. Let's go, dude.
Let's go, eh?
I tried to do crypto things, but I
we
mean,
got
they
close.
The drone four times.
You that's are the funny. Apex champions.
They actually got fried, though. Holy shit. Okay, Finn.
Dude, that was wild. Yeah.
You were popping with that.